The Samsung Galaxy Watch 7 series is likely to debut later this year. There are at least three variations rumored for the next lineup, one of which could be a Pro model. The Galaxy Watch 7 Pro has been found on the Bureau of Indian Standards website, adding to the assumption. Now, Samsung is trying to say that we should expect to see a new 3-nanometer chip, which is said to offer a 50% increase in power efficiency over the Galaxy Watch 6, with an increase in storage capacity to 32 gigabytes on the Galaxy Watch 7 series. There would be Wi-Fi only and Wi-Fi plus eSIM variants of the new smartwatches. Naturally, the Watch 7 is assumed to be the official moniker, though Samsung may change things up. The Galaxy Watch series, which is one of Wear OS's most popular smartwatch lineups for Android consumers, will continue to gain traction, and it doesn't appear to be stopping with this year's upcoming release. With that said, there are undoubtedly some modifications that Samsung might make to increase the popularity of the new watch or watches. Say, by prolonging the battery's life. If you're looking forward to the Watch 7 and everything it has to offer, we'll go over everything that has been rumored or leaked about it in this piece. Here's everything we know so far regarding the Watch 7 series. There is no specific date yet, which is understandable given that Samsung has not announced or even hinted at the watch. Furthermore, the firm hasn't announced when the next Unpacked will be. However, Unpacked is expected to take place in July of this year, so the watch will most likely be released in August, the following month. This is, of course, just guesswork. However, a forthcoming Samsung smartwatch was just discovered with Bluetooth certification. This means that Samsung may be planning to release the gadget within the next several months. However, now that the Bluetooth certification is complete, a release is likely, and if Unpacked takes place in July, Samsung will undoubtedly want to release the watch shortly after. We can anticipate the arrival of the Galaxy Watch 6 series as a possible period. Samsung released last year's watch on August 11, so it's likely that this year's watch will be released around the same time. It may not be on the same day, but it is not surprising if the launch occurs within the same month. If previous Galaxy Watch devices are any indication, there will be two variants. There are two versions, Classic or Pro and Standard. However, there have been claims that Samsung plans to introduce three variants this year. Beyond that, it is unclear what these models will be. There will almost probably be a regular Watch 7. This would be the standard version, comparable to the Watch 6. A Classic model would most likely feature a rotating bezel, similar to the Watch 6 Classic. However, if Samsung goes back to a Pro model, it will most likely look like the Galaxy Watch 5 Pro, with a touch bezel. While likely to include a titanium case for increased durability and battery life, as well as a more adventure-focused feature set. The third variant's case will be square. It might sound strange given that Samsung's smartwatches have featured spherical casings for many generations. Samsung's early smartwatches, however, had square casings. Some people enjoy these styles, just as Apple Watch aficionados do. And given that Samsung has previously produced square smartwatches, including one as a third wearable type in this year's lineup, would not be surprising. All it would do is provide greater variety to consumers, and more options are rarely a bad thing. So far, a few specifications have been rumored or leaked, but much remains unclear. For example, the Watch 7 is rumored to receive a major improvement. A 3M chipset is rumored to be the catalyst for this massive overhaul. This will be Samsung's first smartwatch to use a processor of this size. It is estimated to be approximately 50% more power efficient than the processor utilized in the Watch 6 series. Furthermore, it is said to include 32 gigabytes of storage. Both of these would be significant upgrades. Increased power efficiency would result in longer battery life, or it should. The storage, on the other hand, will simply allow the user to put additional apps, music, and other items on their smartwatch. 32 gigabytes is quite a lot for a smartwatch, especially when compared to the 16 gigabytes available in the Galaxy Watch 6 series. Would you utilize everything? Who knows? Probably not. But if Samsung does increase this substantially, there must be a reason for it. Other specifications are yet to be rumored. This includes the display size, battery capacity, RAM, and everything else. However, with Unpacked potentially only a few months away, more of these facts are sure to emerge. The Galaxy Watch 7 will most likely look very similar to the Galaxy Watch 6, at least with two of the models. If Samsung does release three versions of the watch this year, One of them is expected to be the company's previous square design. The remaining two watches should be circular and appear identical to the current versions. One of them will most likely have a rotating bezel, and both will have two side buttons for various purposes. They should also use Samsung's new latch system for the bands released with the Galaxy Watch 6 series. If you missed it, the Watch 6 debuted new bands with an underneath button that you can push to latch and unlatch the band to the watch lugs, in contrast to the traditional approach, which involves pulling on a little pin. Now the big question is, should you buy a Galaxy Watch 6 or wait for the Galaxy Watch 7? You know, this is undoubtedly a question some people are asking themselves, and you may be asking yourself the same question. Should you purchase the Watch 6 or wait for Samsung to release the Watch 7? That all relies on a few factors. Samsung is now selling Galaxy Watch 6 series gadgets, at least for some versions. There may be additional sales as the Galaxy Watch 7 approaches its release date. So you should think about whether you want to get a quality smartwatch at a discount. Samsung may have upcoming promotions for the new watch. However, the price is almost certainly going to be greater than the Watch 6. So choosing it over the upcoming model may result in cost savings. However, the Watch 7 will undoubtedly include some new functions, and if it has improved battery efficiency, it may be worthwhile to wait and pay the extra price. There is also no clear indication of what the watch will do, look like, or cost. With all of that said, it may be best to postpone a purchase until you have more information about what's ahead, because you'll be able to better compare your options. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. I'll keep an eye out and get back to you. See you tomorrow. Peace out and goodbye.